Welcome everybody back to Jurassic World Evolution 1, Episode 2. My gift shop is without power. I'm actually unlocking an upgrade for this small power station. I was just told, want to also look at upgrading the accuracy for my ranger team, and then Claire just told me to put down some more buildings. So I think that's exactly what we're gonna do when we get the upgrade here. I'm really hoping we can get that second mission as well, because I'll go here, then I'll go here, because one of the two we're getting money. But I want the science mission to begin, and then it's just a grind to Isla Mater, which I'm more likely pronouncing wrong, but it is what it is. But it's also a little crazy booting this one up after playing Jurassic World 2 last night. So, not really sure if I'm gonna get anything from selling a fossil. I did. Okay. So, you guys, what will you bring me from a Dracorex? Should have done this as well. But now, believe, not really sure where and now it's flattening. Zoom in on it. Wow, look at that. That's really nice. That's really, really nice. Draining me money. So what could got a clothes shop? Up. Oh, Also, I want to improve over here because I'm sure I was going to think about going out. But yeah, we can add a clothes shop. Eventually, when I get done, I'm probably going to take... Man, I'm not... I'm probably going to look at a couple other videos on how they did their island, just for an idea of how I want to do mine, because I wouldn't mind having a lot of these next to each other, but like not too far from walking distance from a lot of dinosaurs, you know? I want to start extracting these 4 stars because there's no way I'm selling them. The wrong button. And my ranger team is over here. I like my ranger team being over here. I feel like for now, it's better distance.
You did it. Congratulations to us both.
Science mission starting. Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am.
I've got an interesting opportunity for you to consider. It will allow us to work together to create life. Pure life. If you've been listening to Dr. Malcolm, then you know how important this is to us. And to me.
Yes, ma'am. I was in that. I will not try to disappoint you, ma'am. One thing I've just kind of not done is build a
Dr. Dewar here with another contract for you to look over.
I just still haven't done your mission. Let's go. Let's take the power from here. Oh, here. Here. Boom. So now let's go. Gotta go Triceratops. Probably here. So we need a 50% triceratops. And we're almost done with this selling things. Clone shop. Let's go to let's also switch this here. Fast food is doing well now. Let's go down on this. I also realized I've not really put down a bathroom. That's very not nice of me. I want my guests peeing wherever they please.
I'm kidding, of course. There's no way it'll ever look as good as mine.
Then you just talk about my bottom. I don't know how I should feel about that, sir. Are they back? Tyrannosaurus. They're returning. Okay. Cool. I hope they brought Triceratops and some Dracorix. I'm not gonna sell that one Dracorex. Okay.
I wasn't entirely sure about this one, but you proved me wrong.
Man, I am just ranking.
Without exceptional security, nothing else here would be possible. That's our mandate. And on Isla Matanceros, you're showing the rest of us how it's done. You're deserving of this reward.
So I am making them very, very happy right now. Food is good for now. What really could I give to make them a soundy? Different color. Then I'm gonna need to boost my entertainment because that's going down. Ugh. Come on, bring me back some Triceratops. Please? I want this mission to go well. Well, that should do it. We also got a Montosaurus. Now I just would like some Jerkorex. Because the Draco is definitely going to help us gain stars as well. Still trying to do your first mission, lady. Let me live. That's kind of a steep incline. Also, when I go to build my monorail again, I'm gonna move the power station up and the fossil centers. Probably gonna move down to like right around here. Cause I believe that's how I did it the last time. So I might have to move the restroom or the emergency center back. Yeah, I already saw the rating. 107. Good God. So we're making really good progress, guys, in this episode. I also, how many Amatosauruses do I have? Do I only have one? No, I have two. Okay, cool. I was just really they would like some more forest. Dracorex, yes. So is the Triceratops, it is ready. Cool. still need a little bit more Triceratops.
I've been monitoring what you've been up to with great interest, and I'm a little disappointed that Dr. Dua came to you for this assignment instead of bringing me into the loop as she should have done. I'll discuss this with her later.
Once again, you just sound a little bit jealous that I'm a better lover. Last thing we're gonna do is make two Draco Rexes today. Because they can be a little ornery when there's only one of them. But the mission is not done. We need a little bit more Triceratops. Then we got to cure them from a hookworm disease, I believe. But is my Tyrannosaurus ready to come out? Yes, it is. Okay. I really need to get rid of these trees behind this helicopter. My poor flying skills on display. For a second, I thought that Strophomimus was a goat. Task, 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 task. Hey! Trank. Don't you fly away from me. Good God. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Get him. Get him down. Get him down. Would you? You're missing. You. Oh, boy. Who's he going after? Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. That was a close one. That was a close one. What are you doing? I gotta give these guys some names. Why are you checking out? Why are you checking out the gate like that? Why are they at the gate? You're sleeping. Oh, what a cute little yawn. What a cute little yawn.
This may not be the easiest of contracts, but I have a feeling it'll be worth it.
You gave me zero of the Triceratops. This is going to be a tough, tough mission. Yeah, I have no doubt this boy is about to become the alpha. That's a beautiful skin pattern, though. Okay. Oh boy, they're gonna get it on. Are you gonna stay? Assert your dominance, says the alpha. Apparently not. It stays the alpha. Wow. Oh, he's. I thought he was panicking. He's not the alpha. Wow. This goat does not know what's about to happen. No? They're hungry, buddy. Aww. Oh, it's only 27. I should probably put another feeder down in here. I think that's fair. Because now there's three of them. Put it down. I guess I'll put one down right there. And I will add some water because I think they are lacking some water. So I'll take some water. That way. That definitely held. Oh! Advice, keep your animals well fed. He's hungry! Especially in situations like this. Go eat! Should be some goats. You were by a goat earlier and you chose not to eat it. I have no idea what just happened. Where'd he go? He disappeared! Did you? No, you didn't get the goat. Who got the goat? I'm gonna have to say it was a new one. But you were by. See, that makes no sense. He was hungry before the new one ate. Chose not to eat it. He was by the goat the entire time. He didn't get scared off of it, he just chose not to eat it. You are not giving me triceratops. I need triceratops, please. Is there any This is gonna get that gnome at the 60. Five, three, did you eat? No, you did not eat. I might have to get in there before they break out. I mean, anything to drive the Jeep, because I want my freaking paint schemes back. Excuse me, hungry Tyrannosaurus. They are. Oh boy, hello. Okay. Get out of here. Excuse me, coming through. Paint scheme number one. Yes, sir. Excuse me, what are you doing? Move, people, move. Question was the entertainment, but I'll take it. Five. Yeah, I actually should go do that one as well. I hope that Tyrannosaurus ate, because if not, that was kind of a waste. If you guys don't give me a Triceratops this time by, I'm gonna be a little cheese. I chose. I believe I sold a 4-star of it. Hey! Easy! They are ornery little buggers today. You gave me Triceratops, thank you. Will it get me to 60? I have no idea. It's gonna be close. You finally gave me what I was asking for. Took you a while. Guess you wanted me to be live bait. That means I have to be live bait. I'll be live bait, damn it. Oh, it's not 60, it's 70. I need more Triceratops. I need more. I need more. I need more. Hey, you finally. Uh-oh. My Amontosaurus, he's a sick, sick boy. Where's my ranger? Where's my ranger team? What are you doing? I think everyone's tired of dino hat. Let's go dino shirts. 15 dollar. That was fast. Oh! Get in on it! Why are you guys fighting? You guys are ornery. I mean, you're still not like. The fullest.
Many people equate money to security, and rightly so. Nice job.
I am going to. Request a contract from entertainment because we are low. Sell a triceratops. Why has everything got to do with a triceratops right now? My Draco Rex has gone up. You're giving me more Draco Rex than my Triceratops. I mean, the heavier the rating, or more complete fossils you have, the longer they do live. So, I'm not gonna complain for a longer living Triceratops. Triceratopses are. Or a longer living Draco Rex, even though they're a little ornery, but so are the dang raptors when they're alone. So a triceratops with a rating of 31. That's rating of 29. So let's see what we can do to boost that. We also have to make a triceratops with like, what was, alright, it goes up, but for your attack is 79, well, I don't think his attack is 52, but I don't think I have the aggressive trait unlocked right now. But when the Amontosaurus's Triceratops and pretty much the bigger herbivore dinosaurs are going to be in one. Panda Strophomimuses and the Draco Rexes are probably going to be in the pen over here. It's kind of how I was going to go about it the last playthrough, but you know, have to start all over. And right now, the Ceratosauruses are still going to probably be over here. The Raptors and the Dilophosauruses are more likely going to be over here as well when we get to make their pen. Yeah, we could do that. We could build a hotel right now. I feel like that's a. But where 37 outputs to. I'm gonna want to connect it to this. I personally really hope I can get my freaking medium power generators and everything. it gonna need power? I guess I should wait. I'll find out what needs power and what doesn't. These boys have been fighting. They have been ornery.
Boom, just like I knew you would. You've come through with a win for the entertainment division.
Yeah, it went to this one over here. Not the one that I did not want it to go to. And we have Isla Murta unlocked without completing the dang science mission.
The name, roughly translated, roughly, the island of the dead. Fitting. Humorous.
Now, for now, we're gonna stay here. Cause... One, did you give me more Triceratops? You did. Is that gonna take us to 70? Hopefully it does. But nope. Well, hold up. Does, yeah, okay. I keep wanting to go over there. It's just like out of habit. So I can technically release, go boom, boom. See you helicopter at task. It still would be handy to just have it like hovering in the air and then I could just press T and not have it come all the way. But not only are we getting up there, and not only was it nice to unlock that new island, and I hate having to sell dinosaurs. The poor thing wants food. Also, probably after I move, but I do plan to get like a Triceratops, I think a Triceratops tooth. Poor thing was just eating. I am gonna make another Triceratops because that did just make me sad. I think I was gonna get a Triceratops tooth or something. Or it was a Spinosaurus tooth once I moved. Sadly, it's no longer like at the price it was. And this Triceratops is about to go say hi to his friend. So I need to give it. Died right away. I need to give this guy a friend.
Yanks all the way.
We are at 70% Triceratops, so we release this, it gets to be its friend. I believe we're gonna have to cure it of a sickness, and then we're probably gonna call it an episode. And then the episode 3 will be Es la Muerte. And come on. But yeah, we're making really good progress over here. And I know what a couple of the people that may be tuning in, why not just go sandbox mode or go to the mode where I believe all the dinosaurs are unlocked and you don't have to do it. The campaign's fun and it's challenging. And I haven't completed the entire game, so while I've completed a lot of these missions, a lot went wrong on the second island, so. But the further we go, the more progress we make. Because we do have the money. Obviously me, because why wouldn't you be thinking of me whenever you're thinking? I do need to go with this outage protection 1. So I need to upgrade this next. But then we're probably gonna go fossil center, add the add one more item to the ranger team. I believe it has to be like a regular triceratops, so I do need to get rid of this gnome. Oh, maybe not. I also believe that one needs refilled now. Oh! This Triphamime is just a death! Mission complete. 2 episodes in, all 3 missions have been completed. And we've made.
I've done it. We are on the path to a pure strain dinosaur. This will definitely shift the paradigm. I can't ignore this accomplishment. But with your help, obviously, that goes without saying. But under my direction, I think we make a good team. Let's do this again.
I mean, I'm just better than you in every way, so yeah. But yeah, I believe we're gonna call it an episode here. Two episodes in, all three missions have been completed on this first island. And, second island has already been unlocked. So... no power, uh-oh. Let's, go build and get grades. What exactly? Yeah, I had a feeling that was gonna happen. But I can connect you here. Because now you're connected to Power Station 2 and not Power Station 1. I wish these things put out like more power, but you know what, it is what it is. But yeah. Hit that like, comment, sub, and we'll be on the second island for episode 30 in the next episode. See ya!